Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
We got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's on.
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off.
Ty kokot skurvený vlčí.
Wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him.
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already I'm a pacifist, I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike?
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right, have it your way, I think. Always do.
Kurva medveď.
Yeah, meat.
Oh, ty chuju. Piči. Ale choď do ryti, ty debil, jeden debilný.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. We just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn Schizo.
They're chasing Nero. Playing follow the chopper.
Yeah.
Look, that would happen to Sarah.
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep streaking?
He's not.
Pasha kurva sadi na ty kokot. Hej, Dory, ti choď.
Deacon, you there? Another job came up.
Ricky, yeah, okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Can fix this. Good.
This is Radio Free. The job shall set you free. I want to talk about drugs. I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the feds sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And they get profit from millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the hell up.
Медведь за дорогой пошел. Poraženého medveďa, kurva.
Someone's here. Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Seriously.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
What's up, man?
Hey, you.
You busy, huh?
That's it.
Yep.
Та чё с тижами ал мачати?
That's all.
Чё одев дат ти хую?
Okay.
Шак поха садай.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey,
where
hold
the
on.
Hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald farm.
Crap.
Čo ti ďa medze piči farma? Zas bude chuj odstreľovač. No. Tak co? No, ten je treba na benzín. Paráda. Čo si?
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Hmm.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman?
Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope, not in here.
Nope.
This looks like it.
Stadě máte to ten nope.
Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer?
No to ty vypatráš si, Mario. No bazme, kde vás tam ide. Hej. Ta som bríky, bazmek. Chuj, pojebaný. Kurva. Jebnutý chuj.
Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses.
Nedavili sa len na strechu do rici. Nedá sa. Kto ani zdrhnúť niekde pred nimi. Debilami.
This has gotta be it.
To nie da nigdzie. Ani tu, nikde. Tři piste jednoty, bazenek. Čo triaslo?
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Pošal het.
Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? Gotcha.
Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home.
He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
Wait. Oh, the other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm.
I wish you didn't see me.
I found a sixer, so I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just go walk at sunset. So, I just walked to, the other farm, you know? Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Shit. Ah!
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
This is it.
All right, what have we got?
More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Hot. Gotta take a closer look.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now another bedroom. All right, where? And another beer bottle. That's wet or... Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
Dick, I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... It's gone. Like somebody came and swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. The like, somebody came and just gone. I'm walking and walking... And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down, get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
Damn it, Boozer.
Debil.
I'm gonna need my bike. What's that? Another beer bottle. Okay, let's take a look around. There you are. That's gotta be him. Back on track. Boot prints. Bingo. I can't give him a ride without my bike. Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is!
Dosta.
Little, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
We can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
Oh, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be
no,
doing
you want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
No,
I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
Grabbed the bottle. You chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. You told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer... Is this it? That's how we're going out.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster, then.
Ah.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see them!
Doriki, debili. Oh, fasa.
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great, Boozer! That's just great! Oh, I see him, Boozer!
that's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there was nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Life. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off. Stronger than you want to tear your guts out.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.